I think it's a great motivation to the team. Going 4 games without a win is a very difficult time. I think we had to encourage our players, and it is good that today, the chance that we had, we managed to score. It's a good motivation to the team, and I think from this game we'll pick up. In the first half, we created a number of chances which could have made a difference, but we couldn't utilize those chances. But the only chance that we had in the second half, we managed to pass it to the net, and that is what has made a difference today.
We still have 13 more games to play. If we can win at this team, maybe 5 or 6 games from now, we'll be in a better position to discover whatever you are talking about.
What position are you targeting?
We want to finish among the top 4, looking at the table for the game with Gaza is playing the field. I know for now we are not fearing any team. We want to conquer every team. I know we can have respect for them, but we will play our own game and try to win the game.